What is up, guys? It is Jimmy OJ from Gateway, and I'm back playing an episode of... I don't remember the name of this. Slime Rancher! Hey! I actually never stopped playing right from the last one, so... this is... Oh, what the fuck are you doing? I'm out of there! Oh, no. Get back in here. I'm gonna shoot a little character there, see if they'll attack it. Okay, so I gotta get definitely mad more food for these guys. Give me that. I'll stay in there. And I will go get some food for you guys. Because of... Yo! That was cool. I want them. Yo! They can survive in the light! Because they're not only the... Oh. I guess not. Okay. So, I'll take a chicken. I'll take that. I'll take that. I don't need any more pink dudes. Definitely don't need more pink dudes. I'm gonna pick up more quartz so I can sell more stuff and hopefully buy more stuff. Oh, carrots. You know, I shouldn't get rid of that. Give me some more carrots so I can feed three more dudes. Ooh, berries. More than two. I still don't know what to do with the heartbeats. They seem kind of rare because I haven't seen them yet. I feel like maybe if I try and grow them instead of carrots. Or if I grow both at the same time. Alright, yeah. So, let's see if I can actually get a bit more gold. Shoot three more of them in there. Where is it? Give me it. Give me it. Hey. Oh, fuck. Don't want it. You! Yeah, you! In my belly! He's like, no, but I don't want to. Alright, let's go. Let's sell these. Go for the long range shot, and there we go. I can actually place another one. And the carrots have done making. Okay, let's make another garden. This in the garden. I'm gonna shoot this in now. Okay. With that, I'm actually gonna harvest all these. Look at that. But I got 13 more carrots, so 13 more shots I can shoot me here. Shit, I want more carrots. Give me a carrot back, give me a carrot back, give me a carrot back. Oh, no, no, no. Okay. Oh, holy shit! He's out of there! You take that, you take that, you take that. Ha, catch. You throw it at their face and then you get an achievement for it. This game is very pretty, very cute, too. Shoot, I keep pressing the wrong button. Give me that. One of you guys needs food. I'm not sure which one. One of you. Ow, fucker. You guys hurt. Some of you guys need food too. Oh, fucking hell. I gotta stop doing that. Alright. I feel like I don't need the heartbeat anymore. Because the fact that I already have one growing, so I'm gonna shoot this in actually. There we go. No. Ah, wrong button, damn it. Don't you dare eat the... Don't you eat the... Hey, get the fuck out of there! Get off, little shits. Whee! There you go. Stay with your brother. Shoot these in. Yeah, let me shoot these at you guys. No fat chicken fly. Okay, I had to get definitely more food. Ugh, I feel like getting so many children wasn't a good idea. Alright. Give me that. We're gonna try and get gold right now, or whatever the fuck that little unit is. Oh shit, I don't need more kids. Definitely don't need more kids, so you can go free. I'll take all your food though. Yeah. Give me all this. What's that? And all here is dunk. I kinda wanna go down here, but I'm gonna like follow where this leads me and then hopefully it'll bring me around to that. Hey, little blue dudes! Oh shit. No, I'm taking blue dudes away. I'm gonna get like a rare of colors. Ow, fucker. Okay, so carrots. Definitely carrots. I'm gonna run because there's too many of these guys. Right. No, the rock slime's icon's pretty damn cool in my opinion. I need another cage or corral. Yeah. Oh shit. What is like a way to actually get like faster sprinting or such? We shall see. I'm gonna hold off on doing that yet. There, hopefully they run over. There we go. Oh shit. Gotta be careful, these guys really don't like you. Try and do this shit. Get in there. Ow, fucker! Okay, so I'm gonna put the rock ports away and do this. So should I try to do this? Oh shit, didn't work. Hey, get the fuck back in there! Ow, 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 ow. Oh shit. Okay. I'm not gonna worry about that just yet, because they hurt a lot. I should have taken one here. And I'm gonna shoot. Wait, can I make it from here? Oh, so close. Shoot that in there. Let me do a little bit of cleanup duty. You gotta get the fuck back in here. Fuck back in there. Oh, shit. No! God damn it. Stop doing a roly-poly. Get over here. Get in there. Stay! Stay, you son of a bitch. Fuckers! These things are giving me just that bad. It's just straight fucking AIDS. No HIV, just full-blown AIDS. I can't handle this bullshit. I can't handle the pressure. I'm not ready to be a dad. Okay, you gotta get back in there. Okay, definitely get back in there. Oh my god. Okay. Port Peddler? Okay. Do I have enough for a net yet? Oh my god. So you crawl one, freaking three more escape. Okay, so you stay in there. All four of you are in there. These guys, I don't know how many you have. So don't worry about that. Oh, shit. Pew. Oh. Come on. Hey. Hey! More carrots too? Come on, lucky day. There we go, give them food, make them feel better. Oh wow, that missed every single one. There we go, okay. Oh yeah, I'm hungry for now. Actually, what else can I buy? Music box plays a soothing tune and greatly reduces slime agitation. That's nice. So they stop jumping around and trying to do shit. Auto feeder will drop your food deposit in the corral at regular intervals in order to keep it stocked. I can do that. Port collector. I might invest in that too. Now I'm not worried about constantly doing this. Hey. Don't need you. I got an alien net though for these guys, definitely. And that's gonna be a must. Also need more cages. Just two pops, man. Yeah, I definitely need more. Okay. Let's see what else we got. Let's go out at night again. I think nighttime we have different people. Yeah, I remember we had the light guys too. I still have the rock slime in here, which I gotta find out what the fuck I'm gonna do with these. You know what I say? Let's go. Let's venture a little bit farther this time. Port have been here, definitely. I'm not gonna pick up your guys' poop yet. I don't think I've been down here yet. Actually, no. Oh, shit. Hey, chicken! I don't need the slime, I'm just clicking right now just to get the food. There we go. Cool. Boom. That's it. There you go. Get out of here. Don't need you. Boom. Get out of here. You're back to your regular scheduled program. Get them in the full already. Let's see if I can find a different resource. Or a different, dude. Onward! So I definitely need more, what's it called, too. That's a big dude over there. Oh, shit. Okay, I swear I found the water. These are the light dudes. If you're doing so, I need to get a thing. And probably get a corral. Do my gold I have, and then I can put either the rock slimes or the cats in. I wonder what the rocks mean. Oh, they're falling out of the sky! Cats are falling out of the sky, dude! Alright. Hey, little rock dude! Going on an adventure. What the fuck are you? Gabby Gordo. Tabby Gordo. That's fat in Spanish. I feed you. He's like hearts. Okay, so I feel like I should feed this thing more and more and more. It's on something that I want. There's one near the start. Let's have you say a poop. Sunny hand, let's go. Let's find out what this does. It's getting a little bigger. I don't know, we'll find out later. Okay. They look a little pissed off. I'm not going that way. I can't do anything with you. Can I feed you ports? Nope. Can I feed you slimes? Nope. He's like, oh shit! I don't have any more chickens that I know of. It sucks because the cats eat meat, and there's not very much meat around here. So I may stick to everything else right now, but... Hey, little chickens! I can raise some chickens! And if I grab the other dudes, they're just gonna die as soon as I put the light up. There's decisions that I can't really choose. How do I get out of here? Oh. I'm an idiot. Okay. Let me get these tabby ports. See what's up here. Maybe some more food. Maybe a chicken. Or two. Or hand, sorry. I got me a hand. I wonder what's putting them back there eventually. We shall see. Curious story, you see it? I don't want to go down this shit. Eventually, I definitely will, because I'm going to have to. What's up here? I know, I think I know. Can I just go this way? Yeah. Oh yeah, I'm just here. Can I go? I was hoping this would lead to where I was able to go before, like where the drop down is, but I guess not. Alright. I didn't get any food, which kind of sucks. Well, there hasn't been any food around here for a little while, at least. Can't get over places that look like they're usually over. I don't know, maybe I'll be getting like a jump boost or something like that. Maybe I got like rocket boots. It'll jump high as fuck. Alright, time to sell my shit. Rock slime ports get 15, so I keep getting more and more rock slimes. We doubling my gold income. And the cat ones, the light ones, are the exact same as the rock ones currently. Yeah, the prices are always changing, because if that was 300 before, I don't know. So, air nets. Right? Or port collector. Those are some decisions, man. You know what? Better idea. Push the corral. Shoot these guys in. So they are only veggie. Okay. These guys are anything. want to, I'm gonna shoot my hands in here. These guys get on one of each, so I'm doubling my potential. Okay. Poop it out! We did! We did. Boom. Boom. Let's shoot these in here. There we go, it's about 400. Yeah. You notice? Regular dudes. I can actually use two on some of the other guys. Some more? There we go. So I'm not focused on a lot of farming in this game. Well, I know there's one of you, or two of you that can do. Well, where are you guys? Meet him. There's one. He's doing a lot of eating. Damn, fucker. Oh no, he ate it while on the run. Back in there. I'm not even caring about the damage, just give me that. Shoot my carrot in there. Shoot my beads in here too. Oh shit, no! I shouldn't use my beads on these guys, because these guys are the veggies. See, what am I gonna do with that? I think once after a while, I think I'm gonna be not even worth it. That's such a sandwich. Anyways, there's no point really actually using them. I don't know. 541. I can actually buy something else too. The question is, do I want to buy a hairnet? Or an auto feeder? Or I want to do a pork collector. Okay. Oh, there it is. Okay. So, I didn't read the pork collector. Put the fuck back in there. Back in there. Let me read on this one. Pork collector. We'll vacuum up two types of ports in a corral and a corral at a regular intervals. Okay. So it's not gonna be running constantly. As you see, it's right here where the rest of these fuckers are. It's gonna line guys and just suck them up all at once at a certain time, and then I'm just gonna shoot one or two. And it's gonna give me the ports. Alright! The only thing is I'm just gonna keep feeding them. There ain't much food out here. And I need... Oh, that's what I need to get too. I need to get these light guys. Because they're cool. Oh, phosphorus lights. I'm just going to collect a few. Hopefully when I get enough gold... Get the fuck out of here! Hopefully when I collect enough gold... Then... Or... Whatever the fuck the currency is... I'll be able to buy like a net from it. I should go down here now. You know, fuck it. We're going down! Shrek! I'm coming down! Kitty cat! Get out of here. Whoa! Am I back here again? Was I here already? Oh, I was here already. I'm an idiot. It's all one big loop. Don't need you, though. Hey! Poop heaven! Don't need you. Because I'm full of poop already. I might want to do an upgrade to try and like hold more. So 20, maybe like 50 or so. Or like 40, and just keep doing intervals. That'd be kind of cool. Make it a lot easier for me, because I'm not going back and forth. But holy shit, there's a lot of these guys. Give me that. So I can't pick up anything else but the ports currently. Kind of sucks what you do. Ports still make the world go around. So you're all evil, right? Yeah, you're evil. Okay, I'm getting out of here. I don't have anything to feed you either. God damn it! Oh shit! No, fuck off. Goodbye. No, I'm trying to save you! No! Oh my god, this game is horrible. You know what? Get the fuck out of here. Bye. Douche. Music changes all like moody and shit. Then when he falls in the water, it's like, oh. Whoops. I guess that happened. Let's go back home. I can sell a bunch of this shit. I'll see if they can try and work on upgrades for my actual gun itself. What's better, Phosphor Slimes or my Little Rock Dudes? I don't know. I think it's kind of like a toss-up right now. It's personal preference, really. Flying Dude, I have no need for you. Boink. More ports, but I can't pick them up. God damn, being, like, full of shit really is annoying. I'm so full of it, I'm full of shit. Let's go up. Oh, the gold's going up for these. Yeah. The phosphor port is more than the blue one now. And the cat one's more than the phosphor and the blue one. Alright, so I have 400 gold. There was another place to buy upgrades and shit. What was this? Is this? No, that's just the information center. What's this thing? Oh, it's finally got- what the fuck is- what the- what are the odds the greenhouse beats y'all to this one? Trade me one tabby floor, 8 hen hens, and 11 carrots and receive all that. The 8 hen hens gonna be a bitch. Yes, it is technically more stuff. It's 8 hen hens are gonna be a bitch. Alright, so what's that? Jetpack. Keep your head in the clouds is an amazing personal jetpack. That'd be cool. These highly advanced and frankly fashion-forward boots have the energy conceptual spring. They're really useful, actually. Heart module. Syncs with your body's own vital process to enhance your life, boosting your health to 150, plus it's sparkly. Pursues in a storage cell holding 30 units of whatever you can yep, done. Bye-bye now. I didn't want that so badly. Alright. Not gonna do bullshit. Ow, fucker! God, there. I don't have food for him, I guess. Oh my god. What if they just, like, die off or something? Actually, no, I do have food. I lied. No, I wasn't lying. I don't have food. I lied. This is the second time. Let me go get a bunch of plorts. Sell everything all over again. Maybe I should get food, too. Yeah. No! Get out of here! You fucker! Oh my god, these guys are such trolls. Okay, I can't pick them up. I'm gonna leave them there. Shit. Yep. Actually, no. Feed me ports. There we go. Feed me ports. Alright, I'm happy now. I can't grab them yet. I want to just grab the food and use it for my guys. Make my guys not fat. There you go. Let's go around here. And really, it's right now just back and forth currently. Unless I go find something else to do. Or certain new guys. I feel like I should feed that other cat one more and more food. Like the big dude. I don't have enough, like, chicken to actually do so. I got veggies, but it's a meat eater, so it's not going to help me at all. Hey, what are you going to do? Boink. Right. Come on, give me the poop. Give me the poop-poop. Give me the poop-poop. There we go. He jumped down again. So it's across the bridge now. I haven't been this way yet. Hey, are you one of the sleep ones too? You are. You get bigger, but... Can I just feed your poop? Nope, I guess not. That's an answer. Can't set that up. So I gotta feed you and I gotta feed the other one too. Okay. Oh, look right here. A lot of hunger fruits. Shit, wrong button. There we go. Can I do anything for you? Probably not. I'm sure I'll find more shit for you to feed. This is challenging. It's either you use your shit wisely and try and feed yourself and just get more and more shit up. Free range. Oh shit. I want you. Or you can just feed these big dudes and find out how they do. But usually you want to grow your economy first before you do anything else like that. I want more plants. Join my little cause. Join my cause! Food. I don't have any shit. Okay. I'm gonna go back. Get rid of my quartz. God damn. So I got a big cat that needs meat. And I have a big pink one that needs anything. So I'm just gonna feed the pink one veggies. Oh shit. You're close to home too. Let's see, can I get you in there close to water? There's water this way actually. Come back. Come back. Come back. That way. Come on, land in the water. Land in the water. And it's good. Okay, cool. Save it, guys. Actually, I don't need the port. You need the port. Ow, you fuck. Your safety is like ramming my dick. Fuck off. Yes. I'm actually gonna try and feed the pink one again. More food. Well, that's a cage. Case. What do you got? She got gold. Hey, more food. What are you looking for? A little bit of gold too. Not bad. Not bad. I wonder if I feed it one of the things, what'll happen? Actually, I'll go backwards. If I feed it one of the the rock slime ports. What are them? Oh, I missed your mouth. So you didn't eat them, you fat ass. You think you'd be able to pick it up from over there? I guess not. Oh shit. Dude, you're getting big. Can I feed you more slimes? Nope, I guess not. So I can't feed you a blue one here, okay. Oh, I meant to feed you a blue one, but... Eh, we'll go back. After I wasted all my damn food! Oh, shit. All I got is slime poop. No, I don't need that. I want the food, actually. A little bit better food. Ow! Fucking hell, stop hurting me! I'm gonna go back. Pause on my sh- Eh, chicky! I don't have any room for that. Let's save the ports. Should I? Probably not worth it, but you know what? Don't care. Paw. 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 Got it, sorry. Ah, we're 22 now. Nice. We worth 9. Eh. There we go. Let me shoot my carrots in here. All the carrots landed in. Nice, nice. Is it doing anything? I got 2. Yeah, there we go. I need a second. Okay. There we go. 355 now for that? Nice. Do you guys have some carrots? There we go. I'll just keep shooting shit with this one for now. Because that's the one that should keep giving me more and more of the freezers let me actually jump in there. Make sure I get most of them at least. What the fuck did I get out? Yeah, you don't want to. There's another one! Let me get back in there. I am a collector. I must have a wide variety of things. If they all run away, how can I have a variety? Get in there. Hey, there we go. Let's fly. Actually, I have no need for the other one currently. So what I'm gonna do is... take all these guys. Throw them in with these guys. Then I'm going to take this one. Put a solar shield. Yes. Put the philosopher in these guys. Their diet's fruit. Okay. Actually, I didn't think this through at all. I did not think I don't know. Ow, fucker. Stop hitting me. Oh, shit. You're gonna die if you go anywhere in the light. Jump on the light. My god, this is hell. Humbling this episode here. I'm actually gonna try to fix everything once you guys get back. So thank you guys so much for watching. Comment what you like, what you spend the video, leave a like, subscribe, want to see more videos on the source. Thank you guys so much for watching. Bye!